we're going on a trip. No fear, no doubt, I'll be balls out. We're going out today to kick out every night, to get anything we want, to everything inside. We're going till the world stops turning while we burn it to the ground.
Oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes gravity. Choke, he's so mad, but he won't give up. Daddy's, he know he won't have it. He knows his whole back to these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's pro. He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't do it. Lose yourself in the music, the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better
change my name, 'cause we all just wanna be big rock stars and live in hilltop bosses driving. The girls come easy and the drugs come cheap. Well, I'll stay skinny 'cause we just won't eat. And we'll hang out in the cook.
We're going for fucking 15 minutes.
Yeah, shut the fuck up. As a time person?
Yeah, it's
okay. Early. Okay, Ian, my BFF, WF, I'm gonna miss you. That's the end. And I'm drunk.
Real heartache.
Woo! Clench your fists and unpack your suitcase. I'm going to miss you with all my heart out. And I hope you know you will always be my motherfucking daddy. You will always be my boyfriend and the sex buddy that I'll never have, courtesy of Brooke and Nick. I love you, bitch. I never gonna stop loving you, bitch. I'm gonna miss you though. See you in the afterlife.
Recording? No.
Okay. Fuck you.
Okay, well, I'm still recording, but yeah.
Okay. Ian, we've been best friends for a bit. I know I haven't been around lately, but just know that you're always in my heart, and you can call me whenever you need me. I'm gonna miss you a lot. Keep in touch, buddy. See ya.
Oh, hi, Ian. I guess I'm not gonna be with you on your birthday. No, I can't do it like that.
You're doing it right now.
Hi. Right now?
Yeah, right now.
No, restart.
2,000 years later.
Oh, hi, Ian. Okay, I'm gonna use a microphone. Ready?
Yep.
Oh, hi, Ian. Oh, sorry, I wish I could be with you on your birthday, but, you know, you're kind of gone but fuck nowhere. Anyways, I hope you have a good birthday, and glad I got to meet you this year. Friends won't be the same without you next year. If you haven't noticed, this is my microphone. I've just been busy sweeping your room, so I hope you like this as a birthday present. Anyways, love you, I'll miss you.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, alright. Why is it 2:17? Fuck. Hey? Fucking Ian. Best roommate out there. Could have done the year without him. Had some fucking lit times. Only lit times. Only full sends. Only full sends, bud. No fucking half sends. Roman season every time, every fucking day. You know? Fucking movie sends. We got party sends. We got fire sends. We got stealing the fucking speed bumps for the whole strike sense, stealing the other thing sense, just having a lit ass room. So, you're the best, I'm gonna miss you. And I'm gonna come back and full send it some more bud.
Hi, Vetex.
Hi.
Wait, oh, he's already starting.
No, I'm not. What are you talking
Wait,
about?
Ace is gonna be the most awkward human. Like,
leave me alone!
quiz me. Yeah, quiz. Yeah, exactly what VetTech does.
What are the fields?
Oh, great. I am already bored of this.
Are you recording?
No.
I feel like he is.
No, this, never.
I feel like this is turning into a VetTech documentary.
Stage one, failure.
Literally.
I hate to break it to you, bud, but none of us are gonna miss you. We're actually pretty excited, pretty stoked that you're leaving. I don't know, like, I think we're all just on the same boat.
I'm sorry
here.
That Katie's an asshole. I'm still waiting for the scrap that's gonna happen.
Well, that, I'm so
last
excited.
Day,
for the
last
scrap.
Day, last day.
So excited.
Last
scrap.
Last
if
day
we
scrap.
Don't scrap before the end of the semester, Ian, we're not friends.
Not friends.
We're gonna
not
miss
friends.
You, though, a
I
lot.
Can't see you. Yes.
Thanks for turning me into an alcoholic. I actually
all of
really
us.
Appreciate
all of us
it.
Into alcoholics. I don't think I've ever drank in so much alcohol in my whole entire life.
Neither have I.
This has actually been the best like couple months.
Yes. I chugged my first beer with all of you.
Milestone.
That's on goals. VetTech goals.
I know I'm a bitch all the time, but I swear it's all out of love.
Hashtag lots of love.
Kiss kiss hug hug.
Kiss kiss hug hug.
So,
and basically, I'm gonna end it with being awkward as fuck. So, bye, Ian. We're gonna miss you.
Bye.
Normal vet tech things. Can't say goodbye properly. Or hi.
Ready? A very important birthday poem. Each family needs a grandson. Someone friendly, fun, and smart.
Well, Ian's not very smart.
A fellow who's got lots of charm. With courage in his heart.
He tries.
Also a diver. A cheerful sort, ambitious, easygoing, handsome too. Each family needs a guy like that. Hey, wait a sec. That's you! Enjoy your day. XOXO, Grandma Sheila and Grandpa Lee. Now time for bed, honey. Good night!
Ian, why? We're so sorry.
I'm sorry for him.
We're so sorry.
I'm not. This is great.
I hate you. I love myself.
I love myself.
Even though I look like a burnt chicken nugget.
I still love myself.
Forever quoting the
lines. Oh, buddy's going hard.
Go hard, Ian. No half sends.
No half sends, buddy.
Okay.
Good job, bud.
Alright, Ian. So, if you couldn't tell by everything that, you know, kind of went into this video, I've been making this for you and I've had the idea for a while. And I wanted to give you something that you could really remember. If you want me to, I'll send it to you. But you know what? It's going to end up on YouTube either way. So, you know how it is. But I just wanted to say from the bottom of my heart, like, it was a great pleasure to have you, and I'm gonna miss you. Like, I'm gonna miss all the times just chilling in your room, just chilling, you know, playing Fortnite and watching you lose because you suck. And then, like, there's just the times where, like, we were the first people when they went to the club the first time, when we just stayed back and we chilled and we fell asleep and we completely forgot and did not wake up for when they came back, but it's fine because they made it back. So it's all good. Other than that, like, I hope whatever you're doing after you leave here, you still come back, of course, because we're all gonna miss you. Like, if you couldn't tell, we all really do miss you, and, like, you mean a lot to us. So, from me to you, I love you. You got a shotgun, okay? And I know you're a good guy, and I love you. So, now, in the spirit of you, just for you, this would not happen any other time. And yes, I did steal this from your fridge, but you know what? I bought it for you. So, cheers, bud. I'm glad you came. I love you, Ian. That one was for you. I'm gonna miss you.
Fucking geese, I'm driving a fucking
I'm glad you came. The sun goes down, the stars come out, and all that counts is here and now. My universe.